So today we will be making clear glue slime. Guys, I am so excited. And this is after school, 11 o'clock. I came out of school and it's summer break time. Okay, then stuff you want here is a bowl that you're not gonna use, and keep it just in case you wanna make other slimes. A spatula, clear glue, a tissue, yeah, that see-through thing is the glue. I wanted to see it. Well, this is a paper towel. And some food coloring. The colors I have is magenta. It's a really hot pink and it's pretty. And orange, teal, and purple. I will be making the color teal. So let's get, oh yeah, and you will need the Tide laundry detergent. I would recommend lotion or baking soda for this because it's clear glue and not original glue all or something. So yeah, so let's get started. First, you will need your clear glue and pour it into your bowl. Guys, ready? Then yeah, let's do this. Okay, I'm not gonna pour the whole bottle in because I wanna make some more later on the summer break. But I do have the white glue, but the clear glue is so cool. Guys, I just researched online. You do need baking soda, and I am going to put 4 pints, and my mom will help me. Guys, do not put 4 pints. 4 pints is like basically like cups. So just get one of these if you have one. Just if you don't, just like try to measure it somehow. And my mom has a turquoise one of these too, but I wanted to use the pink one. So I am going to do it on the tissue because what if I put extra into it?
Next, put it in. Whoa, looks like you're putting like salt in. Next, you will mix it up. Ooh. Next, I guess I do need lotion for this, and I am going to use this again. And so I'm just gonna put 2 drops in. One. Like makes it all stretchy and all that. And it's like this really cool and pretty color. Okay, next you will need, okay, let me research this online, guys. Not tight. I'm not gonna do the food coloring yet. I want it to be ready, and then I'll put the food coloring in, and I want to see how cool it looks. So I think next will be laundry detergent. Don't try it out because it might not be right. I'm just gonna add a little bit more glue, like from the bottle, like the tiny thing.
Guys, you will need your Tide. So I am going to take it out of this little thing because once I wasn't making a YouTube video, but like once I was making slime and I got it out of here and I failed on it. So yeah, next you mix. It's turning out great. So guys, I mixed it up and it was a little bit sticky, but guys, it's blue a little bit because of the laundry detergent, but I think it'll go away, but this turned out great. And guys, after the laundry detergent, if you're making like a big slime, like from Life with Brothers, show, yeah, their videos are so cool. I wish I can be in their videos, but yeah, they're really good. I'm just saying, yeah, they're really cool how they make their slimes, especially their fluffy slime. And oh, have you seen that ocean one? That one was amazing. But moving on, next you need your container, and if you're making a small slime like I am, just put it in the container like this. Hi, Daddy. Yeah. With Jersey Digi. Guys, so like that. And do not touch it or play with it or anything, because if you do, it'll turn all hard and mushy and mushy. And guys, by the way, you have to let it sit two to three days. And if it's not enough and it's still hard looking and feeling, just let it sit for a couple more days and then it'll be ready to go.
So for another fun thing, I am going to make another slime that doesn't count using the clear slime or the container. I'm going to make regular slime with this glue. Now guys, I'm going to ask my dad to open this for me because they were not open. Guys, my dad opened it. Now let's pour it. I'm going to make like a pretty big slime because, well, I don't know if it's going to be that big. It's like the last leftovers. Okay, I got all of it. Okay, here we go. A dry piece of sweat in here.
Okay guys, next will be baking soda. I'm going to put one half again. Guys, you are going to mix. Getting a good texture. Okay, next you will need your lotion. 2 drops. So it can be stretchy. I am going to add the food coloring and I want the pink one for this one. Because my favorite color is pink and blue, the teal. So I'm going to add probably like 3 drops. 1, 2, 3. Just like make a little triangle, then you can mix.
I really want you to see how cool this is gonna look. Whoa. Okay, guys. It looks so pretty, guys. Look, just like look at it. I'm gonna add a little bit more, just like probably 1 drop or more. So it's like a hot pink. Okay, that's good enough. That's cute. Okay, now let's put that back.
Hey guys, so next will be the laundry detergent. That's good. Then mix. Guys, oops, sorry. It wasn't that stretchy, so I'm putting more lotion. But it was so sticky at first, and now it's like such good slime. Except the stretchiness, so I am going to add, whoa. Just got like even more softer. Okay, guys. Okay guys, now it got stretchier. Wow, lotion does actually help. Wow. It's good poking slime, guys. Here, let me show you.
And I think the baking soda like makes it softer. But, well, like, this is a really good slime. But I do want shaving cream in it, so, like, it can be, like, fluffy slime. I just love fluffy slime. I only made fluffy slime once. Yeah. But it's still cool. Guys, I'm gonna make a bubble. Lifeless Brothers, they're really good at making bubble slime. Well, like bubbly stuff. You know why it's not working? I think it's because of my slime. It's like too small. That's why.
Guys, I gotta wait for this little buddy. Guys, right now it is the sunset and it's actually like getting like more clearer. It's like really cool and forming. Guys, watch part 2 so I can show you my clear slime that I made. And please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. Hope you enjoyed. Bye! This photo right here, that's not my slime, just from online.